Hey everybody, I'm back with yet another hair tutorial. This is survey 2-1 because at the end of the day, after you take out the hairstyle I'll be showing you, you'll get these heatless beach waves. But let's go ahead and just get started. I have my hair parted off to the side already. Just do it however you want. And then we're just going to take the small section and split it into two smaller sections. And then we're just going to cross the section over once and then again. After you do that, just hold it with this hand, and then I'm just gonna take some hair with this pinky here. Add this hair to the part that's adjacent to it. And then bring this piece of hair and cross it over again. And then add some more hair, and then cross it over. As you can see, you're basically twisting and adding hair as you go. It's really easy. The key to doing this for short, choppy hair is that you want to get small sections like this instead of chunky ones, or else your hair is just going to fall out, not from your scalp, but like, you know, from the twist. And also you want to keep it sort of tight like I'm doing right now. It will loosen as you wear it during throughout the day, especially if you go to sleep like this. I swear it's not going to look like this in the morning. It's going to like loosen up a lot more. Okay, after you get the hang of it, you can do it a lot faster. It's really easy. And then with these baby hair, kind of just like push it out of the way. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right about here with adding hair. We're just gonna continue twisting like this. And then I'm gonna pin it down here in the back. Take one bobby pin. We're going to go slanted upward. And then with the other one, we're gonna go downward and then crossing the other bobby pin like that. Okay, so you can just wear this hairstyle like this if you want to, because it looks kind of cute. It's just kind of like an asymmetrical braid like that. But we're also going to braid this side as well, just for the heck of it. So I'm just going to do the same thing, twist twice, add hair, cross, add hair again, cross, and then add hair again, cross. You can see that I'm doing it a lot faster now, and with practice you can do it even faster. After you're done with French twisting on the other side, you can actually just take out all the bobby pins if your hair is long enough, if you're just going to put it in a ponytail in the back, like I am. So at this time you can adjust your hair however you want it, like maybe make it poofier up on top so it's not so flat. I've made this into a palm tree here, and then do that. You'll get a bun. Take two more elastics just to make sure. Cure your bun. You can stop right here, or you can accessorize. I'm gonna use this faux flower clip that I got from Forever 21, along with this for, I don't know, $250 or something like that. Just gonna do it right here. I just like this because everything is out of your face, out of your neck. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know if you have any questions. Now, see you very soon, okay? Thanks for watching.